Maswera sei hama dzinodikana. Ndinotenda kuti vanhu vazhinji mupfungwa dzavo dziri kupishana, vamwe vaine maonero avo. But isusu manje vemba yekutenda hatirarami nekuona kwenyama. Tinorarama nekutenda. Ndosaka shoko raMwari richiti the just shall live by faith. Nyaya protesti tiri kungoinzwa. But ndatina asiregeza ndingotora mukana uno nditaure kumhuri yeZimbabwe. I've been doing videos. I'm a leader of Zimbabwe intercessors movement, where we have a group of people interceding and praying for the nation of Zimbabwe. And these people, as I'm speaking right now, want to repeat 24-hour chain prayer. Tatiripama 60 days, atakapedza mushure Monday, praying for the nation of Zimbabwe, according to Cindy Jacobs' prophecy, that Zimbabwe will be a jewel once again, will be a breadbasket of Africa. The women shall lead first and men shall follow. God is pouring the Deborah anointing upon every woman. So, tiri kufamba muchiprofita, tiri kufamba, but chiprofita chisina action, achibatsire. So, as we're praying as Zimbabwe intercessors movement, maraita urani wanu wakasiana, and kunyora kwa tanga tichita matsamba, neku deliver. We have delivered so far. We have written letters of petition to ZANPF. Kana mwari vakatiitira zvakanaka, tichakutumirai mapicture, tichakutumirai mavideos ezvinhu zvanga zvatanga tichiita according to our faith. Kana mwari vakati this year is gore rekuwanirwa nyasha kwenyika yeZimbabwe, then we don't want to see people folding their hands vasina chavari kuita. Nyaya haisi yekupandukira hurumende. Nyaya iripo, the first stage is yokuti vanhu mapoliticians ngauya ngataurirane basa rekereke. Isusu, I'm so sorry for those other church leaders and other church organization that has been captured either by ZANPF or by the opposition. If you are a man of God, you are a pastor, you are a bishop, a prophet, and you dance according to the tune of ZANPF, or you dance according to the tune of the opposition, then I'm sorry for you, because amusikuziva zvamakaisirwa naMwari pano panyika. Mwari vakatiisira pano panyika kuti tive vamiririri vehurumende iri kudenga, toimirira pano panyika. So anything chiri against the people of God and against God, it is the church inomira ichigadzirisa nekukorekta nekutsiura. So in the past 43 years, a lot has been happening. And zvimwe zvaida kuti pamwe maintercessors Mwari vatange vamachua in the things of God, in the things of the Spirit. So as we're praying, tichinamata Mwari vakataura nemaintercessors akasiyana. Intercessors in UK, intercessors in Australia, intercessors in America, intercessors in South Africa, Botswana, Zimbabwe, imomuno, nedzimwe nzvimbo dzakatikomberedza. Zimbabwe intercessors movement has been praying, a movement that has been raised and called by God in such a time like this to pray for the great nation of Zimbabwe. So ndoda kuti ndikuzivisei kuti we are not against. We are very patriotic. We love our nation. We love our Zimbabwe. That's why maona tanyora 36 letters. Methodist Church in Zimbabwe, Zimbabwe National Students, Zinasu, Zimbabwe Human Rights Lawyers, Catholic Bishops Conference, His Excellency Mr. E. Magus, Ambassador of Namibia, United Nations, University of Zimbabwe, Advocate Nelson Chamisa, Evangelical Fellowship of Zimbabwe, Kunasti, Dr. Ian Lovu, Divine Kingdom Baptist, Zimbabwe Congress Students Union, Zikosi, Dutch Reformed Church in Zimbabwe, Zimbabwe Council of Churches, Atina Munwatasia, the Ambassador of Mozambique, Archbishop Asa Gurupira of Church in God, Pastor Tom Dishel, Celebration, Ambassador of Great Britain. We have written all these letters because we know kuti mwari havasi mutsauso wavanhu. So I'm encouraging every Zimbabwean who is listening to me right now. Nyadzi maprotest rungo dzinzwa zvirungotaura. And tinotendirwa kuprotesta kana those amchonzo even ku church chaiko vanhu vakaprotesta. Vakaita church history can agree with me. Vanhu vaona kuti tiri kutengeserwa nyasha vana Martin Luther. Vakatiri kutengeserwa nyasha izvo, my indulgence. Then he came a place in the Bible where it was written, the just shall live by faith, not by paying some money. Vakazonzi ma Protestants, ma Lutheran. Vanzi ma Protestant churches, vaka protesta against the Catholicism. Apana kuitwa hondo, ku protesta, zvireve vonga mupopoto. Kuprotesta hakuzvireve kupopotedzana, kurovana. Difference in opinion. Hazvireve kuti vanhu kakavadzanai, rovana tukanai. We need to improve or to change our value of system in this nation. Ndopa tinotangira kuti vanhu tikatadza kuwirirana, kunzwanana on a certain idea. Hazvireve kuti we become enemies. So my politicians, whether the ruling party or the opposition, they have let the people of Zimbabwe down. That's the honest truth. And we as the church, we cannot continue watching. Because the very people are the very people who comes to our church every day. So this is what you're talking about. And it is the duty and the role of a church to make things right. Those who might honor God, vana Elijah, vana Elisha, vaito mutswa na Mwari, vana Micaiah. I love the story of Micaiah, the son of Imla. Out of 400 prophets of Baal, they akataura Ahab na Jehoshaphat. Akati Ramoth Gilead ramatanga kuda kuti kwesha kuda undotora. Sena inazvo. Nekuti ndazoona ungano ya Israel yaita semakwaya asina. So our position as a church in Zimbabwe, let us come together. I'm sorry for those church leaders. I'm sorry for those church organization, assemblies or whatever. We have been captured by ZANPF or captured by the opposition. Isusu tisu, the Bible says, blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called the children of God. So I am so sorry for those that have been captured. We are saying, my elections, right now we are in election mode. Things are not okay. Things in Zimbabwe are not okay. So what's the way forward? Let us come together. Let us put our differences together. If you are going to protest, asukureva kuti vanhu vari kundoita hondo, vanhu vari kundodii. Tinotondo apply kutokumbirawo tsamba, kwete kundoimba kuti pasina nhingi. Church hatitenderwe kuti pasina ED. Church hatitenderwe kuti pasina Chamisa. Hatitenderwe kuti pasina zvimbwa sungata. Because the church represents God. Saka mapoliticians ndoti pasina nhingi, pasina nhingi. But we as the church, handi goni kumira chidi pasi na Munangagwa, handi goni kumira chidi pasi na Monzora, handi goni kumira chidi pasi na Chamisa. Because we are the light and the salt of the earth. But where can I find the patadzikwa? Gapa gadzirizwa. Like right now we are in the mood of correcting every piece where we think could justice has never been served for an ordinary Zimbabwean citizen. This is what you're talking about. So we are going to have a press conference. Matsamba esaya, we are going to have a press conference. Taura, each and every organization yataka sendera these petitions. And also, what are the contents of the letters? So let us continue to pray for the nation of Zimbabwe. Ini newe tine basa rekunamatira nyika. Saka mwari akuitire zvakanaka. This is just a short update. Whatever is happening, ngatinamatei mwari. Padagadziriswe. But we are calling these politicians to order. We are calling them to order. The people of Zimbabwe cannot continue to suffer because of politicians. We are calling them to order. May God bless you. May God bless Zimbabwe.